I'm Taylor Hambright. I do vocals for the band. I do a lot of the writing for the band as well. I started playing music when I was around 12, 13 years old. Never thought I'd really be in a band. I was one of those kids where I would just go to sleep and just like imagine myself being on stage, listening to music on the radio. It's just kind of a dream I always had. I was in a band when I was 16 till about 18 years old. It had a sour ending to it, and I hung up music for about 4 years. So I didn't really write between the ages of 18 and 22. And as the time goes on, I just really started to get influenced by a lot of these, you know, upcoming pop punk bands back in the day, and then really started to get invested and got that in my head that, you know, something that I really want to do. We started back late 2019, around November, close to whenever the pandemic was getting started. It was just me by myself at first, so recording in my parents' bedroom when I was living at home, had my own setup and everything. And at first it was just a for fun project, like I just wanted to see what I could do. I got a new MacBook, so it's just kind of, you know, experimenting with that. And then after recording the first song with a producer here in Arlington, it all started to kind of come together. We just started gaining momentum, got our drummer and then Tyler as well. We all just kind of got together and started practicing the songs, and then it turned into what it was. Absolutely love playing on the stage. I mean, it's crazy. Just seeing crowds' reactions and actually seeing people invested in the work that you put out, and even feeling the emotions that you put into a song. You know, a lot of songs are ambiguous, so you can kind of make it what you want it to be. And I've heard a lot of different reactions as far as, you know, songs that I've written that are about really personal stuff in my life. It relates to them in a different aspect of their life. So that to me is insane. You know, writing these songs just to clear my emotional state and to get everything out of my head. And it can also help someone else cope with whatever, what they're going through, just to make sure, you know, there's that whole universal love for music thing going from everybody listening, and it's awesome to see. I can't get rid of that idea of being on stage. It's just too, it's very addicting. You know, the most interesting part about it, I guess, is that you can just see people react to you as you play. It's something I haven't experienced in almost 11 years, so it's a breath of fresh air for sure. I love it.